Hey there, cinephiles. So I had this idea of seeing how many movies I could see in a theater in one day. It's been with me for a couple of months, but then some bigger YouTuber decided to come out with a video with that exact idea. Either way, I pivoted to testing Regal Unlimited because, well, I and many of my friends have it and I got most of them on it, so it felt like the right thing to do. Also, Regal is not a sponsor. I'm just usually a show for them. So please, Regal, sponsor me.